You guys are lucky that YouTube doesn't have smell, because it stinks in here. Hey guys, thanks for tuning in. This video is going to be a little something off the beaten path of the typical videos that I make, but I think it's going to be entertaining nonetheless, so I decided to record it, bring you guys along. Here's what we got going on. I've got the big dump on the truck, and I brought over the LS tractor with the awesome everything attachments, wicked grapple, and we're going to be cleaning up a property here for a friend of mine. The backstory on this is he sold this place a couple years ago on land contract, and the purchasers defaulted, and they just abandoned the place with all their junk here. It certainly wasn't a great place by any means when he sold it, but it's a lot worse now. I'll take you through a walkthrough and show you guys what we got going on. Basically, what the purpose of bringing the dump trailer is we're going to load all the scrap, everything, with the tractor. And anything that we can burn, we're going to burn. I mean, just crap everywhere. Junk, junk, just junk everywhere. We're going to take that too, but I'm not going to load that up today. Let's take a walk inside the house. You guys have all seen the episodes of Hoarders on TV. This is garbage hoarders in real life here. Take a walk through the house. We'll show you what we got here. What is that? What is that? Are you recording me? Are you recording me? That looks like a Canon, bro.
It's a camera, bro.
Are you sure?
Yeah.
Where do you buy film for it?
I don't know.
What's that? Check it out. Oh, we can't put that on YouTube. Don't look at that, Mike. You're not old enough. Okay. This is the entry to the house. This is actually cleaner than they left it. My buddy Tom has been working on cleaning it out. Just garbage. Just filth. Just absolute filth. Huh? Well, I'm talking to the YouTube audience.
Oh. What a shit.
Yeah. Just terrible. And to think people were living in this just 2 weeks ago. You guys are lucky that YouTube doesn't have smell, because it stinks in here. This would be the living room. We got our Christmas tree.
I already removed a lot of stuff over here.
Oh yeah, this was packed right full. We're gonna take my tractor when we get going here. We're gonna rip this addition off this side of the trailer. This whole piece here. We're gonna maybe try to save that wood stove. I brought the forks to pull that out of here. Washer and dryer. We'll pull those out as well. What's it look like down the hall?
Check out the bedroom. I haven't even touched it.
All right.
I pulled a chair over there.
How would you live like this? This is disgusting. Must be for weighing their mail. Ha ha. Ooh, something blew up. Did you hear that? You must have put a paint can or something in the fire. Disgusting. Well, that's the bathroom. I can't show it to you, but it's equally as disgusting. There's no power in here. Hey, how about that water heater, that on-demand water heater? You think we can get that out of there without breaking it?
The lines in there, it's only like two screws holding it on.
Yeah?
Yeah, two top screws. Can I put it in there?
Wow. Alright, let's get out of here. Well, they left their pictures.
Yeah, I heard all their pictures and stuff like that.
This is about the most disgusting part of this whole deal was my friend contacted me, asked me to come over here and look at the place to see if they had in fact moved out. And there was a fresh snow from the night before on the ground, and I saw some chicken tracks. So I thought, well, they must have abandoned their chickens here. And then I came over here to check the chicken coop, and this is what I found. There's a dead one there. They just left all the chickens to die. I mean, there's a dead one back there. It's just so sad. I don't know if you can see back in the corner, there's a couple of them. That's bullshit. So my son and I came over here with some chicken feed. We saw the tracks and we thought there would be at least one live chicken left. And we ended up rescuing 5 live chickens out of here. And it only took a day for them to get adjusted into our chicken family at home. And I just think this is really disgusting that someone would just leave all these birds to die. Just abandon the house, abandon their animals. There were some cat tracks too, but we haven't been able to find the cat. So let's clean it up.